Hi. So the first thing you're going to want to do is download the Visual Runtime C++ 64-bit and 32-bit versions and go ahead and install those. I've already done that here. Next, you want to download the MSVCP 100.dll. That's the 32-bit version. I'll also have that linked for you. Once you have it downloaded, you want to place that file into the System32 folder and finally into the SysWow64 folder. Thank you for watching.